Hey everyone, it's Lola. We're back for another week. Didn't get eliminated last week, so we're good. This week's challenge is a pop track. Whatever. There's always a music challenge on Genderbender, but this time it's a teams challenge, which is different. My team is Villain and Maximum Power. Villain and I, we have a history, but Maximum, I really didn't know her before this challenge, so it's been really nice to get to know Villain a little bit more and Maximum get to know her. So, yeah, I think that we're about to deliver something pretty cool on this challenge. Not to be too narcissistic, that's what the track is for. Wish me luck, you all. I think this is gonna be a good week, and hopefully you'll see me next week. Fingers crossed. See y'all soon.
Hi, it's Maximum. I'm working on some of the music video right now. This challenge is difficult. I honestly struggled a lot with recording my audio. I just assumed no matter what I do, I couldn't get it right, but I don't know. I think I have something good going now. But worries aside, I won the challenge last week, which I'm so happy that I won a challenge. Some people have disagreed with my placement, but I remain unbothered. Giving you very much housewife, very much. I just killed my husband.
That was an amazing snatch game. That was so fucking good. If I'm being real, like season three cast is probably like the best that we've had. So fucking good. Big huge congrats to Max. That was fucking Paris. That was amazing. Congrats to Sadie and Lola too. That was hilarious as fuck. Congrats to Emily and Vylene for making it another week, and congrats to me for being safe. But yeah, I loved the snatch game. But next challenge is the most exciting. I've been looking forward to this for so long. This is gonna be so amazing. My team, or our team, I guess, me, Sadie, and Emily, we are gonna fucking dominate. This is so much fun. We're all so excited, and we're all cooperating so well. So I couldn't ask for like a better team. They're all amazing. The other team is also so amazing too. So I'm excited to see what they bring. But me, Sadie, and Emily, you're not ready. That was really awesome. But this is such an exciting challenge. I've been looking forward to this for so long. Like, that was like one of the biggest reasons why I joined Genderbender, was to make like my own verse and shit. So like, I'm really ready. So yeah. Also very devastated that Rapunzel's gone. But like, it's for the better. She's such an amazing person, such a nice person, such a light. And I'm ready to see like what they do, because they're so passionate about her drag, and it's honestly amazing. So I'm excited to see where Rapunzel goes. And yeah. But yeah, this is the most exciting challenge. And you bitches ain't ready.
Jen.
We'll show you what you wanna see, giving you our legacy.
Extra, extra, read all about it. Emily is here, and don't you doubt it's gonna be a clean sweep, don't you pout it. One for the books, and now it's time to take every single queen here down. I'm the bitch from a small town. Ain't no other queen like me around, so what are you waiting for? Give me my crown! I'm E-M-Y-L-E-I-G-H. Looking at a GB winner, you will all love. Ow!
We'll show you what you wanna see, giving you a legacy.
Wanna take a little break from my golden throne? Baby, watch you stepping up with the microphone. Gotta spit it so fast just to set the tone. Better keep your guy on a leash or you just might want a bone. Ducking crypto, walking up with some major class. Even when they take a shit on the neighbor's grass. The three of us, we go ahead and we support the mass. If you're talking shit, you can go ahead and go kiss her ass. Don't go, I don't want a foe. Feel like Rapunzel becoming a no-show. Couldn't step it up to my dog on my crypto. Gotta keep him on the top of the fiercest combo.
We'll show you what you want to see, giving you our legacy.
Gin on the track, don't agree, I'll snap back. You'll have to face the facts and I'm down to attack. I'm a legacy here when I'm ready to show it. Like what you see, bitch, you need to know that. Captivating, illuminating, activating, dominating, incinerating, fascinating, nauseating, validating. Oh, intimidating. Want a last song? Then you better take a picture. Turn the flash on and I'll shine like a fixture. When you'll see me, you'll say, ew, this bitch is whack, but I'll fucking end you. Need no contract.
Wait a second.
Ugh, can you believe these bitches?
Yeah, they think they're better than us. It's gross.
Shall I bring out my blowtorch so there's no competition in the way?
Let's destroy them.
We'll show you what you want to see, giving you our legacy.
We'll show you what you want to see.
We'll show you what you wanna see, giving you a legacy.
And then he was all like, that's not a dog, that's my sister. So, anyways, that's how I got banned from Ohio.
Wow. Anyway, these other bitches think they can win this.
I mean, we all know who's gonna win.
Me.
Moi.
Me. Bitch, it's the princess. Genderfuck, about to kill this mess, yeah. Cause breakfast, lunch, and dinner, my waist keeps getting thinner. You know that I'm a winner. So give me my crown, bitch. Slaying the game with beauty and grace. Free, come for me, go wash your legs. Calm down, girl, Max is gonna win the race. You don't agree? You need the number to my therapist. It's 1-800-YOU'RE-A-HOE. Fix your mind, you've got to go. Genderfuck.
We're the ones unanimous.
You're the queens can't handle us.
They're the crown of scandalous.
Genderfuck.
We're the ones unanimous.
You're the queens can't handle us.
They're the crown of scandalous.
Miss Troy, yeah, I'm here on the beat. I'm like a shark, I can smell their defeat. I'm weird, I'm stupid, I can throw your brain for a loop and I'll eat your heart. And I'm homicidal, I'm a fucking vibe, iconic idol. I'll mesmerize, make it take a night off. Fierce. These boobas think they could take my crown. They must not know I don't mess around. I'll take your shit, throw it on the ground. Lyrically, I kill the beat, shut up. Bitch, I like this part. Boo, boo, boo.
Genderfuck.
We're the ones unanimous.
The other queens can't handle us.
They're the crown of scandalous.
Genderfuck.
We're the ones unanimous.
The other queens can't handle us.
They're the crown of scandalous.
Genderfuck.
We're the ones unanimous.
The other queens can't handle us.
They're the crown of scandalous.
Did you think you can forget me? Honey, I'm the only reason why you descend this.
Villain partner, circus clan, when you see me, you should smile. Victory easy to me. Bitch, I'm the sexy freak. This beer queen is a beer queer, funny, Frenchy, and pretty. And you know what? It's time I get a crown. Au revoir.
but they don't get the jokes that you watch, they're so predictable.
What's up, Brittany?